Hi to everybody. Today I will talk about a program called Qt4 FS Archiver. This program lets you make a full backup and restore any partition on your hard drive. Internal or external, doesn't matter. Lovely program, and it makes exact copy of whole partition. You pick sector by sector, and it takes only occupied sectors. My Windows 10 partition got 50 gig and only 24 used. This program will take only 24 gigabyte, compress them and make it in FSA format. So anytime I can restore my Windows 10 from this backup copy anytime. Partition SDA3, yes. Media. I've done on a partition within data folder called backup and the subfolder Windows 10, located in partition SDA7. So I'm gonna use a root WinData backup Windows 10. What I have to do now? Tick this one. For Windows partition only format acceptable it's gzip. The best one as I know gzip standard. And we're gonna put a name for this backup Windows 10. That's it. All we have to do now just press button store back partition and process will start. When it's finished we'll go back. So backup has been successfully done. It took around 35 minutes. And now we can see backup total size around 13.5 gigabyte. And I'm going to check it right now. This way. This is my Windows 10. I'm going to delete this partition. And make another one. And now I'm going to recover this partition using Qt4 FS Archiver. SD restore SDA tree. Backup F10. Now just I'm going to restore it. Yes. I come back when the process will finish. Recovery is finished. What can I do? Refresh drivers now and check. Total size recovered volume is 24 gigabyte. Now what I'm going to do? I'm going to reboot and check how does it work.
I can see boot menu, and I will try to boot it from Windows 10. Can see boot window. Right. Password is inserted, and now just we'll see will it boot or not. As I can see, Windows started normally, so program FS Archiver works not only for Linux partitions but as well for Windows partitions. I'm going to use this program very wide because now I'm sure I can use it both for Linux and Windows partitions without any problems.
Program FS Archiver works fine. I've done a full recovery around in 15 minutes. Program is Windows 10 is booting normally, and I can use this program FS Archiver to backup not only Linux partitions but as well Windows partitions. I can recommend this program practically for many users because this program can be installed on any small Linux pen drive, and it can work from pen drive or USB drive practically everywhere. I highly recommend this program for any users, or Windows users, or Linux users, because it's a very stable program. I can recommend it to everyone. Thanks for your attention. Good luck, and see you next time.